You are guided here to find out about the meaning of 666 if you've been constantly seeing 666 repeat in your life. At your heart's core, you start to realize that seeing the number 6 sequence repetitively isn't just a coincidence. Because you have a deep knowing that 666 is a divine message for you. And in this moment, you are here to discover what the symbolic meaning of 666 means to you. Seeing the three-digit number pattern 666 can mean that there is an imbalance in your life and your thoughts are not aligned with the universe. The 666 meaning, in this case, is a wake-up call for you to re-examine your current situation and change the direction of your thoughts so you can raise your vibration to a more positive frequency. To discern your thoughts, listen to your body. When your thoughts are in alignment with the universe, your body and mind feel good, e.g. sense of peace, calmness, and clarity. On the other hand, when your thoughts are not aligned with the universe, you can feel discomfort, pain, or constriction in any part of your body, e.g. heart, stomach, knee, lower back. As you become aware of the feelings in your physical body, you will begin to understand that they are your greatest spiritual teachers to help you move forward with the right choices in life. Together with your divine team of angels and spirit guides, they all work together to help you navigate through life. Because of your free will choices, they can't make the decision for you, but they will act as coaches to nudge you on the right path toward your end goal. As an angel message, seeing 666 repeatedly is a reminder of your divine purpose and making decisions that put you on the right path. It's essential to understand that when you see 666 repetitively, there are multiple meanings, and it's important to contemplate what 666 means to you. To explore the meaning of 666 further, here are three spiritual meanings and reasons of why you're seeing angel number 666 everywhere. First meaning of 666, align your thoughts with the universe. Life, as you know it, is carbon made, humans too. Carbon is made from 6 electrons, 6 neutrons, and 6 protons. Hence, in your material form, you represent the number 666. On a soul level, you chose to incarnate into a physical body to accomplish a mission in this material world. You came into the physical world to grow yourself as much as you possibly can, and at the same time, this benefits all living beings because we are all connected as one. Everything you do, every word you speak and every action you make, has a ripple effect on other people's lives. As a result, you are already being a spiritual person in this material world, just by being human. And this deed in itself is a great spiritual act. As soon as you see 666 repetitively, it is a sign for you to balance your thoughts so they are aligned with the universe. Your thoughts become words, and words have high energy vibrations that create the reality that surrounds you. When used with positive feelings, words are the creator of your reality. Without words, a thought can never become a reality. So when you see 666, remember this: if you want to create a better world, you need to start with yourself. Your thoughts are responsible for everything that happens in your life, and they work together with the creative power of the universe. You are a manifestation of the universal mind. When thinking about how you create your own reality, the following quote comes to mind. Watch your thoughts, they become words. Watch your words, they become actions. Watch your actions, they become habits. Watch your habits, they become character. Watch your character, for it becomes your destiny. Second meaning of 666, remember your true divine nature and dream big. When you're heavily focused on the small things of the material world, seeing 666 is an angelic message for you, a reminder that you're more than what you think. You are an infinite being with infinite possibilities. There are no limits to what you can achieve. It all starts with dreaming big dreams about who you can become and the amazing things you can accomplish. According to American author Brian Tracy, a wise man once said, "You must dream big dreams, for only big dreams have the power to move the minds of men." Most importantly, make sure your dreams are about your contribution to the world. As you dream and discover your passion, don't let failure stop you. Failure allows you to reassess yourself and allows you to develop the skills to be better next time. It allows you to grow, but don't let failure define you, let failure refine you. You were born for a reason. You were born with unique talents and skills to accomplish something amazing in this world. It's up to you to figure out what that is. Emmett Fox, the author of Power Through Constructive Thinking, says, "Your heart's desire is the voice of God, and that voice must be obeyed sooner or later. After today, go out and find that voice. When you dedicate time to find that voice, you will change the world with that big dream you have. You will change the world for yourself. You will change the world for the people around you. And ultimately you will make a difference in this world. So, when you constantly see the number 666, it's a divine sign for you to remember to dream big so that you can reach your full potential. You are limitless. If you can dream it, you can do it." Walt Disney, American entrepreneur, 1901-1966. Third meaning of 666, transform your life with positive thinking. Another meaning for seeing 666 is that your day-to-day thoughts are illusions based on the fears and worries of the physical world. If you want your life to get better, you have to get better too. In other words, your outer world mirrors your inner world. If you want your life to improve, you must improve who you are on the inside. In matters of the heart, if you want to have better relationships, you must become a better person. For example, when you fall in love with who you are, you awaken this love within you. And you naturally attract and experience more romantic love in your relationships. So when you change your inner world, you can raise your vibration to create what you want. Everything in your life has manifested because it matches the vibration from your own thoughts. You are the creator of your life, so make sure you are consciously creating what you want by choosing the right thoughts. Your life reflects your vibrational thinking. The next time you see 666, it's a sign to raise your vibration by choosing positive thoughts. Remember this, it's your attitude that determines your direction in life. What should you do next when you see 666? Seeing 666 is a sign to align your thoughts with your higher purpose. This is a wake-up call to turn within. When you change your thoughts, your life purpose eventually becomes clear, you are on track. And your life begins to embrace a flow of grace and ease. A good way to know when you're in alignment with the universe is to listen to your body. You know you are in alignment when your heart feels open. There are other body sensations you may feel when you're in alignment. But the most basic feeling you will have is the feeling that you're on top of this world when you are in alignment with the universe. Everything flows and it's all about vibrational harmony. The vibration of your thoughts creates your life. To help you connect with the universe, you can exercise, sing and dance, be with loving people, do fun activities you love, wear clothes and colors that cheer you up, make your home a soothing sanctuary, eat whole foods that nourish your body, schedule quiet time, and most of all, be thankful for everything you already have. When you see 666, it's a reminder that you are in your current situation because you made decisions that got you there. If you want to change your direction, it is totally up to you to change your thoughts and make decisions today that will eventually change your path. Remember this, thoughts hold power for creation and your experience in this lifetime is created by the way you think. And so in the beginning, the thought came first, and then on the day of creation, God said, "Let there be light," and there was light manifest.
To find out what secret store, where you click here to get your free instant and extremely accurate numerology reading, you will likely be amazed at what you find out. And for more numerology tips, tricks, and tutorials, be sure to click the subscription button right here so that you don't miss out on future videos.